How to SSH and VNC to Raspberry Pi on Mac OS. From Mac OS, press Command K, or from the menu bar in Finder, enter on Go and then connect to server. To connect to your Pi from a different computer, type exactly the following URL command replacing with the IP address of your Raspberry Pi. Or from terminal, type the following command, adding the IP address of your Pi. When the connection works, you'll see a security authenticity warning. Type yes to continue. And you will be prompted for the password for the Pi login. On Raspbian, the default password is Raspberry. And you should now be able to see the Raspberry Pi prompt, which will be identical to the one found on the Raspberry Pi itself. Now to connect to a Pi over VNC using Mac OS. Sometimes it is not convenient to work directly on the Raspberry Pi. Maybe you would like to work on it from another computer by remote control. On your Pi, using a monitor or via SSH, install the Tight Vnc package. Next, run Tight Vnc server, which will prompt you to enter a password, and an optional view-only password. Now start a Vnc server from the terminal. This example starts a session on Vnc, display 1 with full HD resolution. Now type and verify a password for you to remember. You can skip the view-only password. And now you are ready to install and run the Vnc client in your computer. For this you can use a program called RealVNC, downloaded from the link in description below in this video. Download the package file and open it. During the setup you'll be offered a choice of installation type. You only need the VNC viewer on your Mac, not the server, so select custom and then uncheck VNC server. Click continue and go ahead with the rest of the installation. Once the installation is complete, open Finder, then from applications on the left, enter VNC into the search box and open it. Now you will need to enter the IP address of the Raspberry Pi, followed by the screen number. Click the connect button, and you'll be given an unencrypted connection warning. Generally speaking, this warning is only applicable if the connection between your Mac and the Pi is going over the internet. If you're using a local area network or a school network, then you can disregard this warning. Click continue and you'll be prompted for the password that was specified when you configured the VNC server on the Raspberry Pi earlier. You should then find yourself at the Raspberry Pi desktop. To buy a Pi starter kit, follow the links in description below to get more info.